There's a new home for hard rock and punk. The internet, right next to porn.
Oh, yes. Oh.
Not for air. Underground Radio.